Also happening at that very meeting, they could formalize some major changes to next year's school calendar in CPS, trimming back summer break. The proposal up for final vote today brings students back 2 weeks before Labor Day. The last day of class would shift to the first week of June. And two other nuggets, the proposal would end second quarter before winter break, and students would get the entire week off for Thanksgiving.